weeks off, October 16th through October 31st, 2024. October 16th in business and companies, Disney. On October 16th, 1923, Disney Brothers Cartoon Studios was officially founded. Disney's mascot Mickey Mouse is one of the most recognizable characters in the world. Words: Snow Brothers, Roy Animation, Walt Cartoon, White Company, Mickey, Wonderland, Disney, Mouse, Studio, Film, Alice. October 17th, in science, physics, energy. October 17th is Energy Day. The Energy Day festival offers free demonstrations about the forms of energy and science. How many types of energy can you name? Kinetic, motion, elastic, gravity, thermal, sound, science, potential, electric, mechanical, power, chemical, radiant, nuclear energy. October 18th, North America, United States, Al Capone. On October 18th, 1931, American gangster Al Capone, nicknamed Scarface, was convicted of tax evasion and sentenced to 11 years in prison. Words: 5 points, Chicago, gangster, crime, Italian, bootleg, Scarface, tax, alcohol, evasion, boss, outfit, Al Capone, prison. October 19th, security, peace, ending war, surrender at Yorktown. On October 19th, 1781, General Cornwallis signed the terms of surrender on the behalf of the British forces. The surrender effectively ended the Revolutionary War, assuring America's independence. Words: Yorktown, Virginia, Cornwallis, surrender, terms, negotiate, colony, sign, America, army, soldier, treaty, siege, war, revolution. October 20th, in television and film, Mark Twain Prize for American Humor. On October 20th, 1998, comedian Richard Pryor was awarded the first ever Mark Twain Prize for American Humor. It is an award presented annually to outstanding comedians. Funny Arts Humor Comedy Center Pryor Prize Award, Twain, Kennedy, Richard, Mark, Society, Performing American. October 21st, North America, United States, Thomas Edison. Thomas Edison was a prolific American inventor and businessman, often described as America's greatest inventor. On October 21st, in 1879, he devised the first commercially viable light bulb. Words: research, phonograph, camera, lab, Edison, patent, Thomas, motion, sound, electric, picture, power, inventor, bulb, light. October 22nd, security, peace, ending war, Cuban Missile Crisis. On October 22nd, 1962, President John F. Kennedy delivered a nationwide televised address on all major networks announcing the discovery of missile sites on the island of Cuba, 6 days later after he was notified of the situation himself. Words: Union, Scare, Naval, USA, Crisis, Blockade, DEFCON, Missile, XCOM, Nuclear, Soviet, JFK, Cuban President, Cold War. October 23rd, South America, Brazil, Pelé. On October 23rd, 1940, legendary footballer, soccer player Pelé was born. He is widely regarded as one of the greatest players of all time. Words: Brazil, Pelé, World, Arantes, Athlete, Santos, Football, Edson, Striker, Dribble, Soccer, Forward, Cup, FIFA, Nascimento. October 24th, North America, Canada. Drake. On October 24, 1986, Canadian superstar Drake was born. He initially gained recognition as an actor on the teen drama television series Degrassi, The Next Generation in the 2000s. Words, music, Drake, Aubrey, singer, Toronto, YOLO, Moto, Drizzy, Degrassi, rapper, Scorpion, Views, Canadian, actor, Graham. October 25th, television and film. Michael Myers. On October 25th, 1978, the movie Halloween premiered featuring Michael Myers as the antagonist. He would become an iconic figure of the horror genre, spawning a long list of sequels. Words, slasher, Halloween, fiction, Kirk, Jamie, Curtis, John, horror, mask, Myers, Carpenter, knife, Lee, Michael, film. October 26th, in television and film, The Terminator. On October 26th, 1984, The Terminator premiered in the United States. Its success led to a franchise consisting of several sequels, a television series, comic books, novels, and video games. Words, Motorcycle, Reese, Nuclear Resistance, Cyborg, Time, Travel, Terminator, Connor, Soldier, Skynet, Sarah, Assassin, Future, Kyle. October 27th, television and film, Rebel Without a Cause. On October 27th, 1955, Rebel Without a Cause premiered in the United States, less than a month after lead actor James Dean died in a car crash at 24 years old. Words, confused, suburbs, parents, knife, Dean, without American honor, fight, cause, chicken, youth, teenager, James, Rebel. October 28th, television and film, International Animation Day. October 28th is International Animation Day, and it honors the art of animation. It commemorates the first public performance of Charles Emile Renault's Théâtre Optique at the Graven Museum in Paris in 1892. Words, sketch, media, movement, film, animation, draw, studio, cartoon, image, creative, graphic, video, show, movie, story. October 29th, Economy and Economics, The Great Depression. On October 29th, 1929, the most devastating stock market crash in the history of the United States took place, triggering the Great Depression in an event known as Black Tuesday. Words, Tuesday crash, GDP, street, global stock market depression, states, wall, United Industry, Black, Great Economy. October 30th, North America, United States, Muhammad Ali. On October 30th, 1974, Muhammad Ali knocked out George Foreman in the 8th round in Kinshasa, Zaire, to regain the heavyweight boxing title at the Rumble in the Jungle. Words, rope-a-dope, title, Ali, boxer, world, weight, Cassius Clay, Jungle, Rumble, B, Muhammad, Heavy, Butterfly, Greatest. October 31st, Theology, Christianity, Halloween. October 31st is Halloween. The word Halloween originated as a contraction of All Hallows Even. Grab some candy, put on a costume, and search for these spooky Halloween words. Scare, witch, trick, vampire, fall, Halloween, costume, candy, fairy, monster, zombie, skeleton, treat, ghost, pumpkin.